Half Rock, Arizona. He lived for many years alone. A gangly kid from Colorado who could sing the sweetest songs. I first heard Woody's songs from him in a cabin in the snow. Seems like it was yesterday, but it was years and years ago. He moved to Arizona in 1961, got a job at the Indian school. He was living in the sun. My life was moving fast by now. I was always on the run. My country life was far behind, and the circus had begun. Marty, I know it got lonely. I knew that me and Marty, we should have been good friends. I always knew the paths we walked were meant to cross again. We talked on the telephone once or twice a year. Voice was so familiar, his memory was clear. I'll never know what brought him to where he finally stood, a shotgun pointed at his head in a cabin in the woods. But somehow I could hear it. It struck my heart as well, for the unknown man who needs a hand, for the friend I'll never know. Marty, I know it got lost. Call.